You were a small child your whole life before, a mother and a father who you adored. Baby songs and flowers, every day you grow. Then Jesus came and said, go. You were a teenager your whole life before, your future burning bright with dreams and goals to score, with teenage songs and fashion trends, dressing up in clothes. Then Jesus came and he said, go. You were in your 20s most of your life before, you studied and worked hard, your future looked assured. But then you drove your car too quick when you should have drove it slow, and Jesus came and he said, go. You were in your 30s more than half your life before, a wife, a family, a job, you felt self-assured. Well, you loved art and culture, music, the sun it still burned bright, though you start to feel the darkness of eternal night, and the candle starts to flicker and the ending starts to show. And then Jesus came and he said, go. Well, you were in your 60s and the autumn the fall, your grandchildren visit you, on you they do call. You look back on your life, the melancholy grows. Then Jesus comes and says, go. Well, you were in your 70s, it's time to retire. Jesus comes and says,